Hey guys, I'm Deepankar from Techlomedia and this is Asus Zenfone Selfie, a phone for selfie lovers. You can take a perfect selfie at any time, anywhere, in any lighting condition. It has a 13 megapixel front camera with LED flash. It will be available in two variants, 16GB and 32GB. 16GB variant will cost ₹15999 and 32GB variant will cost ₹70999. In this video, I am going to take a quick look on the smartphone. Weight of the smartphone is just 170 grams. If I talk more about design, you can see at the top there is a 13 megapixel front camera with dual LED flash and speaker for calls. At the bottom, three touch buttons. At the bottom side, microphone and micro USB port. At the back side, volume rocker keys just below the rear camera. Rear camera of 13 megapixel laser focus sensor and the dual LED flash. At the bottom, you can see speakers and Zenfone branding. At the top side, 3.5mm jack, power button and a noise cancellation microphone. You can see that. So overall, this was the design. At the edges, there is nothing. So overall design is similar to the other Zenfone phones we have seen earlier. It has 5.5 inch of Full HD display with Gorilla Glass 4 protection and 178 degree of viewing angles. And viewing angles are good if you compare it with the previous Zenfone 2 phones. Now let me check at the minimum brightness level. At minimum brightness level, the display is not quite bright, so we cannot see it from different viewing angles. But at the full brightness level, the viewing angles are good and the display is fine. It is powered by 64-bit octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 615 processor with 3GB of RAM and Adreno 405 GPU. You can see I can quickly open and close app. The response of the touch is also good. So overall, I can say that the performance will be good with this processor and this much of RAM. 615 processor is also notorious for heating issues. I'm not sure about the heating issues because this is just a hands-on. Now let me just show you few other things in the about section. You can clearly see the model number and the Android version, which is Lollipop. Now let me just check the storage status. This is the 32GB variant and around 25GB is available for you. Just so with this space you can store your apps and your photos. There are few other things like Asus cover and so many other things which are Asus specific. You can see in the settings menu. So overall the smartphone experience is almost similar which we have seen in the other Zenfone and Zenfone 2 variants. It runs with Gen UI which claims to perform very good. Now let me just talk about the camera of the smartphone. It has a 13 megapixel of rear camera with dual LED real tone flash and 13 megapixel front camera with dual flash. You can see there are so many options for settings, the camera mode, and this is the same as we have seen in the Zenfone 2 and the other variants of Zenfone. You can see there are so many options to control the camera and to control the photography. Now let me just take a photo from the rear camera. This is the sample photo which I took from the real camera, and the photo quality is pretty good. After zooming it, I can see the noise and there is no distortion in the pixels and the colors are quite vibrant and real. So overall 13 megapixel with real tone flash is performing really good. In this lighting condition, I am very impressed with the camera performance. Now let me just take another photo from the rear camera. I just took another photo and you can see this is the flower and the colors are actually real. And seriously, you can see the yellow, the pink and the other colors in the photo. So I can only say that the rear camera is really good. If I talk about the front camera, by default it opens in the beauty mode. So I am changing this to the auto mode. Now this is in the auto mode. Now I am going to take a selfie to check how the front camera performs. It has 13 megapixel of front camera with dual LED flash and this is the photo, and seriously the photo is very good. There is no noise and distortion in the pixels. The color of the shirt and the color of the background is actually real in this photo. So I am really impressed with the selfie, and this is a selfie phone and the selfie camera is really performing very good. By default it will always open in the selfie mode, in the beautify mode. So if now I'm going to take it in the beauty mode, and now this is the photo in the beauty mode. You can now check the quality. In the beauty mode, you will not see the dark spots and other things. You can compare these two photos, one with the beauty mode and other is without beauty mode. So girls will surely like this camera because the beauty mode will surely enhance the beauty. There are so many other modes, so you can enhance the photography by using these modes. So overall, both cameras of the smartphones are very good. Other features of the smartphone are 3000 mAh battery, 4G, 3G, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, and so many other features. So overall, you are going to get a good selfie or a good camera phone in this price range. I will also publish a full review of the smartphone in upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.